So here's a short demo of the SAP connectivity we're bringing to public preview on July 1st. What you see is an ADF pipeline created from templates, which we deliver to our customers to reduce their development efforts. The pipeline first does a copy activity in SAP, followed by a mapping data flow that processes the changes and updates the SQL table in Synapse. As you can see, some sorting, deduping, and other steps are required for that. The pipeline loads data from SAP's purchasing table EKKO. In our monitoring tool, you can see that I've already run the pipeline for a first time to do an initial load. Let's verify on the Synapse side that we see some data in our Synapse table. In a few seconds, you will see that 16,221 records have been copied over. On the SAP side, we can verify that this first pipeline run has initiated a delta process. From this feed, we will now be able to read changes we do in SAP purchasing. So let's move on to the SAP purchasing application to create a new purchasing order. For the sake of simplicity, I will use an existing purchasing order, which you can see on the left, as a template. I'm adjusting the purchase order quantity and save the purchasing order. Let me also copy the purchase order number so that we can later on retrieve it in Synapse. Now back on the ADF side, let's trigger the pipeline again. And after a few seconds, we will see that the copy activity has read exactly one row from the SAP system. And a few seconds later, the mapping data flow has succeeded as well. So now we can move on to the Synapse side to verify that we have retrieved the correct data. Let's first do a select count star again to see that one more row is contained in the table now. And you see that's exactly what we expected. And to prove that this is really the newly created purchase order, let's modify the select statement into a select star from the table here, with a where clause filtering out the purchase order number we just copied on the SAP side. And as expected, we will find our purchase order just created in SAP.